All right, pretty much. He's awake.
Pretty much right now, we had a rookie. He tried to hang, and I never. I don't think he ever needs to play that game again. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take you into the life.
You don't want to see the light.
Of Paul.
The light.
AKA, I think I can hang with the big dogs.
You don't want to see what came out of Paul's stomach either.
Just take a follow with me. Take a holler. We're going to see what happens when you try to drink, when you're not really a drinker, and you try to hang.
What freshmen do.
First, this is what, if you've never drinking before, this is what you need. Give me 2 seconds.
All right.
Oh shit, look at this shit.
If you've never drinking before, this is what you need to take heed to. Follow me. Next time we drink.
Wait. You're really milking this for all it's worth, aren't you?
Turn it more, so I can see it.
You already seen what's enough of inside of me already. God, what is this, like before and after?
Come on, don't you?
Yo, Paul, I need
Why?
You.
Why? You really want to see that again?
Paul, do me a favor. No. Look at the camera and be like, who the fuck wants it?
Who the fuck wants it?
Who the fuck wants it?
Everywhere we go, people wanna know who we are.
dudes, chillin' with them old cats, cutting cop crack, so I had to sling Prozac. Being broke, I'm trying to cop a tan coat, chop you up like niggas did pussy in the Sopranos. You really want beef? I'm busting a tech. I hit you up in the park while you doing your sets.
Yeah, y'all.
They can't get no street, and they got nice with their hands, but I'm better with the heaters. Old school style, stash haze in my sock. I bust at you and turn your act Jeep to a drop. Yeah, niggas talking like y'all can't get stuck up. I ain't a icon, but y'all are still get fucked up.
As we continue on, your hood you finish. Rather suicide note than get a window on. Yeah, nigga, that's the type of shit we on. Red rum, spin it back like a messy song. Let's go. Go hard to twist your mom. But it's wintertime, shoddy under the snorkel. Flip when it's dinner time. Strange days without Angela Bassett. Middle with the hood, it's handling the plastic. Gotta watch your head and not get popped with lead. And watch your bread, not get popped by feds. Anywhere we gon' be in the hood. Yeah. With the Burners and the Hawks, nigga, be in the hood. What up?
Everywhere we go.
Lost Mahog, cause she's, you know, lazy, so
she's so good
at game. Oh, you know, everybody stepped up. Hey, you girls on the rush. That was a ridiculous job. Good job, even though you cost me a touchdown. What else we got? No. All right, offense. When we had to move the ball in two straight games.
First drive in the second half
was ridiculous again.
Shut them down.
That's what you gotta do. That's the way to put. That's how you establish a championship right there. Goddamn tired. There'll be no repeats of Rice.
No.
Right there, we show it. When we have to do it, we're going to crunch time. We're going to drive the ball on field and score.
It's a new year. It's a new year.
Hey, that goal line stance pretty much ended any chance they had right there.
Good looking.
By them not getting that, they were defeated right there. So let's go. All right, what are we getting on this? UConn?
Wait a minute. How about something about New Orleans?
What about Bourbon Street?
Bourbon Street.
What about it?
Get it in. Bourbon Street.
I like UConn. That's where we're
from. Just be like.
Not where we're going.
No, that's kind of tough.
We can spin around with
a
hurricane.
You know what?
That's
a good ass turning.
So. No, let's just do it well, right? Let's start the everywhere
we go.
You want
to know this? Real quiet.
Low. Everywhere we go, people want to know who we are. Don't tell it. Don't even show up or get your asses towed up. UConn
on three. One, two, three.
UConn!